My name is Yasser Al-Hajjaz. I'm working as part of the end user computing team.
My name is Anwar, and I'm a pharmacy technician supervisor here at Sidra Medicine.
So my name is Julianne Metcalf, and I'm one of the clinical nurse educators here at Sidra.
I'm Felipe Tanesa. I'm electrical engineer in Sidra Facilities Management under Operation and Maintenance Department.
I'm Koti Ali Yahnamakula. I'm working under Housekeeping Department.
As part of Sidra, we're trying as a technical teams here to work collaboratively with the technical with the other technical teams to make sure that all the data required are available. In terms of JCI, we are definitely complementing the caregiver work, and we make sure that our system are highly available, either in digital method or on downtime time.
My team and I are working on the safe storage and dispensing of drugs within the medication management and use chapter of the JCI standards.
One of the things that's helping us in our PICU with the JCI standards and following is the importance of patient identification. The two things that you need to follow with patient identification are the patient's full name and their date of birth.
JCI has helped us creating mitigation plan, especially during power failures. As you can see, we have 9 generators. This is the one that we have used. It is comprising of 30% of the total capacity of the Sidra power consumption. And this helps us, you know, to promote safety for our patients and as well as to our staff.
Every day when you're mopping, so we have to use sign boards so that to alert someone who is coming to avoid patient for risk. So we mop part by part. After this one dry, so we move to another part. Yeah.
I'm really proud to be a caregiver at Sidra Medicine.
I'm proud to be a caregiver at Sidra.
I'm proud to be a caregiver at Sidra.
I'm proud to be a caregiver at Sidra.
I'm proud to be a caregiver at Sidra. Yeah. I'm proud of everything good.